Okay, give me 10 claps. Okay, ready, go. Wow, praise the Lord for that. All right. Are you happy tonight?
Yes.
Are you excited?
Yes.
I could feel it. You want to swim right now. So my part today or tonight is only a short devotional for all of you. Okay, I'll give you a task for only 1 minute. Can you do that?
Yes.
For only 1 minute, find somebody, two person that you want to know more. Hindi mo siya nakakasama every day sa school. Ngayon mo lang siya nakita, ngayon mo lang siya nakasama, and you want to get to know him or her more. It could be a boy or a girl, okay? I give you about 1 minute for each person that you want to meet. Okay, go. So 2 minutes. All right. Just go to him. Just ask something. Birth date. May boyfriend ka na? May girlfriend ka na? Okay lang yon. All right? Pwede ka bang ligawan? Pag sinabing hindi muna, oh, respetuhin natin. Okay? Let's respect them. All right. It's opportunity for you guys and girls. Yung iba naman gusto magpakilala, eh, puntahan nyo na. Oh, di ba? It's your part now. Okay, you have 1 minute and 30 seconds left. Mamaya niya iba. Sure ka? Yung game mo lang nakasama? Okay, 1 minute. Okay.
Batch number.
Then go back to your seats. Go back to your unit. All right. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, time is up, boys and girls. Don't worry, you have all the night to know him or her. And until tomorrow, meron pa. All right? And more on Monday. All right. So tonight is more on the social activity, right? But before we start that activity, I would like to leave you some verses from the Bible that will remind us what we will do tonight. Okay? Let's read on Luke 2, chapter 2, verse 52. Who knows the verse? Sino nakakalam ng verse na ito? Luke 2, 52. Okay, I will read it. And Jesus increased his wisdom and stature and in favor with God and man. Again, and Jesus increased his wisdom and stature, and in favor with God and man. What does it mean? Anyone? Okay, that's right. It means to say, these are all the development of a human being. Would you agree with me? When Jesus was here on earth, this is how he was raised by his parents. Okay, number one, wisdom. What does it mean? Thinking. That's why you were in the school, right? You're studying. You want to graduate. Next, stature. Physical aspect. You have to take care of your body. OK? okay, your health. And in favor with God. Meaning, spiritual uplift. And we did it yesterday and this morning, right? And last is, and man, the social aspect. So could you imagine that even the Bible, long time ago pa, when he was here, talagang plan na to ng Panginoon. It was really planned that to develop our all of aspects of a human being. You know that, right? When you took child and adolescent and other subject in CUE. So that's why it's very important to balance everything in life. But most importantly, if we're connected with Christ, everything will follow. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
From day one you were here, from this moment, it was always reminding you to connect with God. Because if you connect with God, everything will take into place. In the timing, the right is always timing. Tama ba yung sinabi ko? The timing is always right. Okay, that's right. So I hope tonight you will enjoy, maximize the remaining time you were here in this place, get to know more. You know what I mean, okay? But then, you know, we have to connect ourselves to God first before we enter some relationship that will hinder our time with God. All right? Thank you and God bless us all. And enjoy tonight. Good evening. Okay, Jen.